Hello and welcome to a new video from Coach and Bus Week. Today we are looking at something very different. We have the former Calhoun Motor Bus Company Wright Bus StreetDeck Demonstrator that at the time of filming is under the ownership of Enzyme Bus, which will shortly be moving to first group ownership. We've taken the opportunity to test drive this vehicle and have a good look at it before it gets repainted and goes into service with First Bus. This vehicle was new as a demonstrator and it went from Wright Bus to KMB. Then Peter Newman sourced the vehicle when it returned to Wright Bus in Ireland. In a view to it entering service in the fleet, as you can see, Enzyme Bus also brought a number of standard street decks with the OM934 engine. This is the interior of a 71 plate example. Vehicle height on this one is 14'6". So the main difference with the KMB example is it has the Daimler OM936 7.7 litre engine, the same as we've previously road tested with Oxford Bus Company when they had the Go North East example on loan to them. So this now means there are two OM936 examples in the UK in operation. Enzyme Bus workshop have had to do a lot of work to get this vehicle to UK spec, including removing the centre exit door. It's had all new seating. See the vents there, the air conditioning unit which run down the centre of the bus. The vehicle seats 41 on the upper, 25 on the lower with 7 standing. The staircase also had to be altered. To conform with UK regulations. Has a glazed staircase. It also has two tables fitted at the rear, which weren't there before. Vehicle had no heating fitted when it arrived back in the UK, so Enzyme have neatly fitted two Grayson units on the upper deck and the lower deck. The vehicle also didn't have a Demister unit fitted, that has now been sorted. As you can see up here, stop buttons there. Passengers also have the ventilation. Wood effect panelling. USB ports are fitted as well to the rear of the seats. Because they have taken out second stage work on the vehicle, so it conforms with UK regulations. Moving to the cab of the vehicle, it's pretty much the same layout as a standard street deck. Have your overhead switches there, but you have more air vents. You can see where the buttons were previously for the centre doors. Vehicle is limited to 90 kilometres an hour. See a switch here where the demister unit's been fitted. Time, space, road bridge warning. Hanover Derek G3 control unit. And you have your interior lighting switches. And if you scroll through the menu, it's all pretty standard street deck information screen. Vehicle is fitted with Alcoa jaw brights and sits on Continental, Conti Urban, HA3s, 275/70R 22.5s with ZF axles front and rear. And there we have the Daimler OM 936 7.7 litre engine. Large radiator. You can see how big the engine is in comparison to the OM 934. So the OM 934 is a standard engine option for the street deck. See how much more room there is compared to the 936. Air conditioning unit and fans are fitted above the engine bay. So we're now going to take the vehicle for a test drive around the local area to see how it performs.